care for mom project, but it was, we had no idea. And I drove out here, we left, actually Todd Pillion and I left at probably 1 or 2 in the morning. We both couldn't leave till that morning. And so when we got here, huge line of people outside of the place where we were providing care. So we walked along that giant line of people until we got to the front and started working. You know, there's some dental offices that have had an open kind of floor plan at one point. They've kind of gone away from that. But this is more really like a real dental experience. I mean, we have our microscope out here. That's how we treat patients every day. We've got a laser out here. We use the lasers on every patient. So this is really providing, you know, just the best of the best kind of care. You know, having the opportunity to do this, with your family, you know, as starting off as a dental student, having a family, bringing your kids out here, being able to participate in something like this is, I know it's valuable.